Part 3 of the Prisons Act under the laws of Zambia provides that the prison service shall be managed by the Commission of Prisons. The Commission of Prisons is in line with this provision of the law, a public officer in whom power of administration of the prison service and control, including the supervision of all prisons, is vested under. Deputy Commissioner is also supposed to be appointed under this act. But before the provisions of this law is amended, President Edgar Lungu has elevated Commissioner of Prisons, Percy Chato, to the position of Commissioner General. Prisons Reintegration and Empowerment Organization Director Derek Malumo appeals to government to ensure that the law is amended to suit with the new appointments.
We now have to talk about the change of the Prisons Act. The Prisons Act needs to be amended. In the Prisons Act, we do not have correctional services. The Prisons Act does also not talk about the position of Commissioner General or Deputy Commissioner Generals. So the organization will continue to advocate that the Prisons Act is amended so that it supports this position. It also supports correctional services. It also talks about correctional services. Prison officers need to be committed now. They need to know that the prison system is transforming. We are talking about it, reforming our prisoners. We are talking about making responsible citizens.
President Lungu has already sworn in Commissioner Chato and two other Deputy Commissioner Generals. In another development, President Lungu has pardoned musician Clifford Dimba Kanene, who was convicted on an offense of defilement of a child. Mr. Malumo appeals to Kanene to be responsible as he reintegrates into society.
Our women folk may not be happy with this release, but we just have to welcome it. He has reformed. We have seen it in his music. He's able to teach us. He's able to tell people, to warn people, that they shouldn't go to crimes. They shouldn't do this because they'll end up with being in prison. Let him also advocate on behalf of the colleagues that he has left in prison. Let him be a champion to advocate, to let him show the good behavior so that others could learn from it.
General Kanene was to spend 18 years in prison for allegedly defiling a child under the age of 16. He is lucky that even before he serves a quarter of the sentence, he has been released. Mwapekumwenda, Movie TV News, Lusaka.